What's up, man?
Yo, man. Words on the street that you've been fucking with the cops, man.
Word?
Yeah.
Well, you know me, man. We go back to the old school, man. You know I ain't about that.
Yo, man. Niggas on the street is strapped, and they after your back. So just be cool, man.
Be cool, right, man.
Nigga, brother, your rapper fuck your mother. Plus, bust a cap for her lesbian lover.
So then I was like, yo, be out. Homeboy was Audi Fox. Dow. Quan.
What?
To go to school.
You
Ma, he looks like older than me.
Hello.
What?
Hello. Yo.
No, no, no. What are you talking about, boys?
Have you
been kissing her?
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
Tisha, look, we leaving Brooklyn tonight.
Come on, Quan. I don't feel like it. I don't feel good.
No, I'm serious.
Listen, pack a few things and meet me at Port Authority in half an hour.
Where are we going?
If I'm not there, just wait by the counter for, you know, for, till I get there.
Are you in some kind of trouble, Quan?
Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up!
You didn't hurt nobody for that money, did you?
I never did.
Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Move back the fuck up! Just back the fuck up!
Quan, Tisha's on the phone.
Look, Mom, I gotta go. But trust me, I'll be back.
I love you.
Yeah. Listen, Greyhound, 45 minutes. Stop fucking around.
Who is it?
Bamboo. Shut up, man. I can talk to you for a minute. About what? Saying in private. Yeah, all right, man. I'll be with you in a second. Hold on.
So how's your mother, Bamboo? I haven't seen her in church for a while.
Shy.
How you doing?
I'm all right.
Listen, do you hear what I hear? Yeah. Sounds like an intruder coming in a room. Yo, sticky, sicko, no, I want to kick out the clock, I'm with you. Yeah. Now they gonna get it.
Sup, man, what you want to talk about? Let's go outside. Can't right now, man. Gotta hope. Oh, Duke out with Grandma.
It's only gonna take a minute, man. Daquan, I need you home right now, and I don't want you leaving your grandmama. You hear me?
Now's not a good time. You a bitch ass nigga, man. You set me up, man.
Get off
of
me, man.
Fuck you, man.
Somebody's trying to kill my baby.
Put it down or I'll shoot.
Don't move.
Put down the gun.
Put it down. Put your hands up. Put your hands over your head and keep this. Put your hands up, man.
At 9766 Central, be advised we've apprehended suspect.
Pick that up, Jersey. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
Got it.
You have the right to an attorney. You wish the presence of attorney, can't afford one, won't be provided to you by the state free of charge. You understand that?
Take me to McCray, man.
No, put him in there. What you got to do it? He's not the one. He didn't do it. He didn't do it.
Get out of here.
Come on,
get out
of here.
No, he's not. You got
the wrong right
one. Here, ladies. We're shooting at him. I'm here, officer. Thank you. Well, you just can't stay out of trouble, can you? What do you want?
So you guys told, didn't you? They all know. Dead out there, man.
I've got nothing to say to you until you tell us who killed Lakima Powers.
Should have never started with you. She got me. My girl's still going to jail. Baby starting life behind bars. And I'm a dead man.
If you tell us who killed the little girl, I think I can get the DA to drop all charges against Letitia. She walks. It's your decision. You can either help us out, but more importantly, you can help out yourself and Letitia, or you can go right back out there on the street. You either deal with what's out there, what's in here?
Little girl gets killed going to buy a lollipop. It's all over the news. It's the only time you care. Right?
Yeah.
Well, all right. Just want to get this straight. I give you a murder. Letitia walks.
Yeah, that's right.
Right then. Give you a murder. Can you deliver this time?
Yes, I can.
Yeah, well, I want to hear from the DA. It's your boss on the phone right now.
Okay. Mitch, I'm here with my informant. He wants to tell us about the murder. But he wants assurances that if he does, it'll result in the release of his girlfriend. I'm gonna put you on the speakerphone. Go ahead, Mitch.
If his information results in a new indictment for murder, the answer is yes.
Thanks, Mitch.
All right, then. Give you a murder. Remember a few weeks ago, there was a kid shot dead in my stairwell?
Yeah.
I know who did it.
Who?
Me. That's who. I did it.
That's Kumi's case. Had something to do with an argument over a girl or something. Another kid did that.
I did it. Take a look at my gun, man. Check the bullets.
I'll check ballistics. But you didn't do it, brother.
Daquan, you don't have to do this.
Man, you don't know nothing. You don't live in my world. My mom cleans your apartments. The running of your fancy offices. See, I know everything about you. don't know nothing about me. What I gotta live with. My chances. The choices I gotta make. So why don't you just shut the fuck up and let this go down the way it's gotta go down? I give you a murder, my girl goes free. And at least in jail, I'll be allowed to meet my kid. Everybody don't know I ain't no sellout for no cop.